Vera Tugolukova of Cyprus. She becomes the first gymnast from her nation to make a world final at any level since 2011 in Rhythmic Gymnastics. Qualified for a number of finals today, Vera Tugolukova. She won the hoop title at the Junior AGF Trophy in Baku, Azerbaijan in April. The first finalist at Junior World Championship level in Rhythmic Gymnastics from her country.
She will celebrate her 15th birthday, Vera Tugolukova.
Again, she attacks the planche turns quite successfully. For the most part, it was a well-controlled display. Perhaps towards the end,
as you might know,
a slight sense of a frantic finish, but she did get there. Goes up into relevé with technical skill on her pointe turns. No issues with the catch of the apparatus as well.
Alona Talfranco,
now her scoring qualification was 29.85.
Anastasia
the
Sarancheva.
Lowest difficulty of all of the qualifiers, but we've seen,
but
as often happens in Rhythmic Gymnastics
Vera
finals,
so
quite a bit of fluctuation in some of these difficulty numbers. The only gymnast to improve upon their difficulty in qualification so far has been Talfranco.
Avem punctaj pentru reprezentanta Ciprului Vera Tugolukova.
29.85, exactly the same as the qualification number.
29.